Hello and welcome to On the Move. We're here to discuss an opportunity for you to make a difference in the life of a disabled person. Friends of On the Move, EMQ, Children and Family Services, has evolved into California's leading provider of mental health services for troubled children and their families. For over 40 years, the Butter Paddle store in downtown Saratoga, California, has been raising money for the children of EMQ. Since 1967, this 100% volunteer-run establishment has donated its entire proceeds to EMQ Children and Family Service Foundation that aids emotionally troubled youth and their families. The opportunity to contribute to this fine establishment has brought to On the Move our guests, Nancy Carson, Chris Austin, and Rita Bonacera, to tell us about the beneficial work they have been doing. Now here is our On the Move host, Donna Yeager, with Rita, Chris, and Nancy.
I'm Donna Yeager with On the Move, and I'd like to welcome our guest, Rita Bonacera.
Hi, welcome, Donna. Rita. Thank you.
And Christine Austin.
Hi.
Welcome, Christine. And Nancy Carson. Welcome,
Thank
Nancy.
Donna.
Chris, I'd like to start with you. Can you tell us a little bit more about EMQ?
Sure. Yeah. EMQ helps kids in crisis.
Okay.
We help about 7,000 children and their family members around the state every year.
Okay.
And it keeps us busy.
Yeah.
These are kids who have a wide range of issues. They may be struggling with the effects of abuse, trauma. Some have what we call organic issues like bipolar, you know, what used to be called a manic depression. And they need a lot of help. And so we provide counseling services and social services to keep them safe at home,
exactly,
and safe at school and out of trouble.
Yeah. And especially right now with the economy the way it is.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, I think people don't make the connection. You're bringing up a good point, but people don't make the connection that the more adults who are out of work, the more kids are going to be in crisis. And even if you think that you're protecting your child from what's happening, kids know, and they're scared. And for some children, it's turning into severe issues. We see a lot more severe depression in kids, and we see severe depression in children as young as 3 and 4 years old.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
And it's kind of sad that it's so, the children
prevalent.
Are so young.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah, and they're really affected.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
And so we get kids who, the most severe situations, kids may be attempting suicide. We actually have a really high suicide rate in this county, which is really frightening. Mm-hmm. And even the littlest ones will be doing self-destructive behaviors. Mm-hmm. And our job is to get in there and help them work out the issues, not through traditional talk therapy, but through more innovative programs. We've been nationally recognized for the kinds of results we can get. But again, at the end of the day, we just want to make sure that kids in crisis are being, that they're in a safe place, and that they're being helped to be healthy, that they can live healthier lives.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Well, I was a foster mom in Oregon for quite a while, and I understand.
Really?
I mean, it's a challenge for both the family as well as the children, and when we need to work together, and it's wonderful through the volunteers, you know, helping, you know, to encourage the children in any way we can to, you know, help. And now, Rita, you are involved. What's your title?
Yes, I'm the president of the Butter Paddle,
okay,
and the Butter Paddle is a retail store in downtown Saratoga. Maybe you know it already.
I love it.
And good, that's what we want to hear. And the purpose of our store is to raise money for EMQ. Well, the really neat thing about our store, it's a very unique model because it's totally run by volunteers.
Yeah.
So we have 70 ladies who do every aspect of the store. They buy the merchandise, they price it, they display it. We have a treasurer, secretary, manager of the store. So any, just think of any retail store, but we don't pay people, they're all volunteers. The challenge is you have 70 women, and so we have to be extremely organized, as Nancy knows. But we all work together. And so we're open 7 days a week. And
we've been in operation for over 40 years.
Right,
did
amazing.
You say that? All the grants and the foundations and the money that the foundation has only covers the basics, the things. We like to think that the money we raise will go to help the children lead a more normal life. Well, we have a couple of sayings, well, we're going through them, that we like to think that the children are benefiting from our money, the children that live in Campbell and Las Gatas and those different places. So the little extras that we can give them and hiring a special art teacher that perhaps that the other funding wouldn't cover.
Right. Well, actually, that's
she makes a really good point there.
And I don't think I said it very well.
No, you did. No, and it's an important one that people look at our agency and see that, you know, we're rather large and we serve a whole lot of kids. And if you look at our balance sheet, it might look like we have a lot of money, but the reality is that most of that is limited just to mental health and social services for these children. And in a lot of situations, the kids need an art therapist or a play therapist. Like I mentioned, some of these kids are very young and they're not going to be able to work out the issues that we're talking about through traditional talk therapy. Exactly. So we need some of the really innovative programs like play therapy to help the youngest of the children really be able to work through the trauma that they've been through. Yeah. Also, for some of our families, we, you know, it's one thing to say, oh, they need therapy, but if they're not able to do something as simple as keep the lights on in their home, or you know, maybe a child needs a new pair of shoes. A lot of the kinds of things that the ladies raise
eyeglasses.
Money for.
I remember 1 year with eyeglasses.
Exactly. Find out that one of the children's having trouble in school simply because they can't see the blackboard. You know, with government funding for those kinds of things is gone. And if it's not for private donations to help these kids in crisis, they're not going to have those kinds of therapies that they desperately need.
And this is all new merchandise.
Yes.
Emphasize that as well. There are two other locations, right? There's the Unicorn. Tell me.
Well, there are two other thrift stores that also benefit EMQ, but let me emphasize that they are thrift stores.
Exactly.
And so they're selling merchandise that people have donated. And it's completely different. It's more like your Goodwill. But we have the Happy Dragon in Los Gatos and the Unicorn store down in Almaden. And and all three organizations have done a phenomenal job on behalf of the kids. But the ladies at the Butter Paddle spend more time actually working one-on-one with the children. And that's something, if people really like helping out kids in crisis, it's a good way to do it.
I was able to go down and visit. It's very wheelchair accessible.
And where we can, I should emphasize, we really are about trying to keep the families together where we can, where it's a safe situation at home, healthy family situation. We do everything we can to make sure that the counseling and therapy sessions are actually happening in the home, sometimes around the dinner table, because that's the family's natural environment, and we want to keep it as normal as possible. Art therapy is a big part of how we reach some of the youngest kids or some of the most traumatized kids who cannot sit down for traditional talk therapy. You know, if you've talked about going to a counselor, you've talked about going to a therapist, that's not how we're able to reach these children. And some of them are so severely depressed or so severely withdrawn that it's in play that you actually draw them out, hear the story, and allow them to start to work through the issues that have traumatized them. And so again, you know, it's the proceeds from the store that actually are currently paying for our art therapy program with these kids.
Until next time, I'm Donna Yeager with On the Move. Have a wonderful day.
We carry Arthur Court, what is silver platters and bowls, and this one you can use very well to serve on any table for your dinner parties. We also carry Beatri. It's Italian ceramics. It is imported from Italy, and we have very nice platters. We have some urns. We also can make special orders for you that you can have a complete set. Take them on the moon. If we collect our dreams, take them on the moon. So let's pick up our dreams, take them on the moon.